are now in the middle of Dovrefjell, and this is the story of the musk ox and our journey to be in the presence with this animal. Let me tell you a little backstory. In 1913, railway workers found old fossils of the musk ox at Dovrefjell in Norway, proving that it lived in this mountain landscape more than 30,000 years ago. But during the last ice age, this ancient creature didn't survive the harsh conditions here in Scandinavia and hasn't lived here since. That is until 1931, when 10 animals was reintroduced to the Norwegian mountains, taken from Greenland and released at Dovrefjell. Unfortunately, after the Second World War, there was none left of this herd due to a combination of accidents and huntings by humans. After the war was over, a new pack of musk oxes was once again released here. And today, as a result of that, there are now between 200 to 300 animals that live in the mountains of Dovrefjell. And we wanted to see if we were able to track this mighty animal down and meet them in their own habitat. Our trip starts here, at Jerkinn at Dovrefjell. After a short walk to Snøhetta viewpoint, we already got our first meeting. Then the darkness took us and we had to set up camp and wait for the sun to rise once again. This was a cold morning, meeting challenges with battery life, food and water. Down in the field, we spotted close to 30 musk oxes. After trekking down a snowy hillside and positioning us as close to the animals we felt comfortable with, this is the last shots we were able to get before every battery was dead and we had to take the lessons from this cold mountain trip with us into the next.